Truck Safe Fredo attempted to steal the stage with a long blasting attack cut not 12 to 10 kilometers from the finish of the second stage in the opening women's world tour event of the season. Manny reeled and spread in a sprint finish ahead of New Zealand's Georgia Williams, F Education-TIBCO-SVB, and Dutch rider Nina BUIJSMAN, Human Powered Health. Manly will take an 8-second lead over Williams in the final stage from Adelaide to Campbelltown stage over 93.2 kilometers, featuring the demanding slopes of the corkscrew. Manly was quoted saying, "I was perfectly looked after by my team all day, and I am just so thankful to do this in my own backyard. I know that part of the road is always painful even when you go on a training ride, so I was just making sure I had the limit demand." Of course, Spratty was going to take the opportunity to attack. "I don't have the same legs as Spratty on the climb, so me being there forced the others to chase a bit, and eventually I used the descent to try and ridge back sometime." Spratt lies 14 seconds behind Manly overall heading into the final stage. Spratt was quoted saying, "It's brutal, but that's sport. I got a really good gap and felt great on the climb. It was fun being able to attack like that again. I haven't been able to do that in a few years, so I will take a lot of confidence out of that. I've got one more day to chase that leader's jersey now. Don't miss a moment from the three Grand Tours, Giro d'Italia, Tour de France, Vuelta a España, and everything in between. Help us to bring you the best content possible. Please share, like, and subscribe."